Again, look at Macho, just grooming Pico. I'm leaving for New York tomorrow, which is September 11, 2009, and my suitcases are out. I'm going to have to pack. Just look at these lovely little boys. They love my suitcases. Yeah, look at them. Oh, my. I wonder how long this will go on. Yes, look. Now, isn't that a look of ecstasy on Pico's face? Every once in a while, you know, Pico does the licking and the grooming, but Macho does more of it. Yes. What do you hear? Something's distracting you, baby, huh? When I put Advantage on back of their necks, once a month, I have to lock Macho in bed overnight, my bedroom, because he's always grooming and licking Pico. And I have to wait until that stuff dries. Oh my, look at that. Okay, that's it. They're on to other things.